second on your chest. Okay, good, good, good.
For winter workhorse Korean Marine Exchange Program 18 TAC 1. We brought out our Combat Logistics Battalions 3 and 4, as well as the Transportation Support Battalion. In addition to that, we had augments from 9th Engineer Support Battalion, as well as Medical Battalion. The capabilities that we trained to while we were out here largely are engineering side, which includes everything from making water to building forward expeditionary bases, as well as transportation, so convoy movements. We had the opportunity to train with Rock Marine Corps Landing Support Battalion, as well as Transportation Battalion in a combined environment, building the relationship, building resiliency into both units, while at the same time taking the opportunity to actually expand our logistics capabilities that we have within the CLR. I think the resiliency that this unit has is just amazing. We're considered the workhorse of the Pacific, largely because we do all of the logistics for the region. It's just such a great opportunity to build those partnerships, to build that relationship. And really it comes down to, we've made them better Marines. They're ready to fight tonight and win.